Hey guys, welcome back to Pikastache's black and white walkthrough. So, now we can check out this town. If you come over here directly to the first entrance you go to, you can get a stone. Depends on what Pokemon you had. I had a Panpour, so I get a Water Stone. Yeah, so I think you can evolve it with a Water Stone. Talk to this old guy. Okay. So there's actually a lot of battles in town, which I was kind of surprised. So let's check out the first street first. This is a place where you can talk to the game creators. I don't think you have to I don't think there is a battle in there. I know there's a battle on this side. I'm not sure if you get something. You can massage Pokemon. No, not today. Massaging Pokemon makes it happier. And I don't know why that's important, but whatever. Okay. No item. I guess there's nothing up here. I guess I'll think about the other one. There are a lot of buildings that look the same, so don't get confused. Because apparently I was confused. Oops. I lied. I want to go down. Let me go down. What if there's a fire? Pokemon can't save me. It's a stupid grass type. Okay. Okay, come back out. I love how you can make these people go around you. It's really fun. It's like part of the best, like in the best parts of the game. I mean, okay, here's a park. I think you can battle that dancer guy, but we're gonna do that later. Because I think there's three of them, one for each type. And try over here. Hello. Okay, I have a poison type with my centipede. Okay, I have a cherry berry. So I think they tell you different types every day. I'm assuming. Okay, so this is, I think. Yeah. Oh, I think I forgot to talk to the guy in glasses. Talk. Okay, nothing important. Okay, come back out. I'm going here. I'm pretty sure you can battle people. Okay. There's a lot of Pokemon battles on the next floor. La, la, la. 47. So I would say save before your battles, because I usually do that and I lose a lot of like stuff if I don't. So, you. Indeed. What type of name is that? Okay, normal type. Should be able to beat it. So in this game, it's kind of hard to earn XP points unless it's from a battle, and it really sucks. Hello. Quick balls. time evolve. Very nice person. Timber. Herp derp. Okay. Yes, you had an honor. I would say so. This stays. Oh, so today I finally managed to sing a song, which doesn't sound that impressive, but I'm in band and I'm not in choir, so that's one of the explanations why I can't sing anything. So I managed to stay in the same key. Awesome. La 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 la. You're talking at us as a Pokemon of the game. Okay. I'm pretty sure the scientists have psychic types, so I'm going to switch out my Pokemon for them. Sheesh. La 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 la. Okay, so I think my Pikastache suits me. It keeps saying I want scholarships before I go to college. That's kind of an obvious thing. But every time I'm trying, they send me scholarship information. They send it to me one day before it's due. And it's really frustrating because I have to do everything the night before it's due. And I'm not really a procrastinator. And it's just so annoying. They just hate me. Like, what did I ever do to you? Scope lens. I'm pretty sure this has person has a Moona. How do you say it? Moona. Moona. No, I lied. It's Frog and Willow. It's so cute. I have a really odd sense of cute. If no one has. Yeah. Okay. I can honestly say I don't really like Twilight. I liked it at first when I was in 7th grade, but mainly that's because I'm a girl. But now that I'm about to go to college and all that junk, I don't think it's that good of a novel. She's a horrible writer. Just putting that out there. Ooh, that. Woot, woot, boy, bad woot. So it evolves and traded. It's part of like the Geodude family. So both Geodude and Roggenrola evolve at level 25. And they both evolve once more when traded. Just some information. How about you, woman? Woman. Speak to me, woman. So today I noticed my friends are mostly masochists, and they like torturing me, So I really don't know what that kind of says about me. Yeah. I like the music for this. I like the sciences. I'm always at a battery. What am I gonna do? Talking about close to the gym. You all know it's a bug grass type. Squeeze! Okay. Perfect. I love all these battles. Weed. Ew, it's a fire type. No worries, I have a rock type to back me up. Pan pull. A water type, so go faster. Yep, that's the grass type, so go centipede. These are going to be the three main Pokemon I want to go to the Elite Four with. There's three others that you'll find out along the way. Good day, sir. It's good to look in trash cans to see if there's items. Yay! Oh gosh, I forgot to pick one. No! You look like a janitor. Wait, why are you a janitor in such a hot place? Don't understand. Ew, I bet that's a poison type. Okay, go back. Rubbish. Can't change Pokemon, or they'll get poisoned and die. Ooh, it's a Chinchilla Mon. I mean, yeah. This is not Digimon. No, my Pokemon. Tickle. Ha 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 ha. He's rich. He's a rich janitor. Oh, he's not a janitor. XP share. You really don't need XP share, and that's because when you switch out Pokemon, they try to even out your XP share. So it's pretty nice. Pokeball. Hyper Potion. Okay. So I'm gonna leave this place, and I'll show you the next building next time, since I'm out of battery and it's probably 10 minutes already. So, thank you for watching.